Hi, my name is Steve. I'm going to be your vocabulary trainer for today. We're going to work out your biology vocabulary today in a short, intense workout. You might not be able to do everything today, but do what you can and you can try again later. Are you ready to step up your vocabulary game? We'll start with a medium intensity workout. Ready? Say these words with me.
Organism. You're going to see this all the time. It means a living thing. Plant, animal, bacteria, whatever. Organism. Food web. A diagram of where food comes from for all the organisms in an area. Food web. Metabolism. Everything in and out of an organism. Food in, energy out. Metabolism. Niche. Or niche, depending on where you're from. What an organism does in the environment. Niche. Taxonomy. How we arrange things into groups. Taxonomy. Homeostasis. How organisms keep themselves consistent, like their temperature or water content. Homeostasis.
Okay, let's take a 30-second break. Relax, drink some water, breathe, rest those vocal cords. We're gonna bring in some Latin flair for the next part. No, like the Latin language. Lots of science words are based in Latin or Greek. You're going to see how most science words are not as complicated as they seem.
No Latin workout is complete without a set of ologies. Ology is the knowledge of something. Tag on another word to say what the subject is. Ecology. Eco refers to a house or environment, so this is the study of the environment. Ecology. Morphology. Morph is shape, so this is about the shape of things. Morphology. Ornithology. Ornith is about birds. Bird study. Ornithology. Zoology. Zoo is all kinds of animals. The study of animals, big to small. Zoology. Limnology. Limno is about lakes. Just lakes, not rivers or oceans. Limnology. Biology. Bio is life. Sounds like a t-shirt, but biology really is the study of life. And life is awesome. Biology. Astrobiology. Astro is stars. Bio is still life. Astro, biology, aliens, living things from space. Astrobiology. Paleobiology. Paleo is ancient. Bio-ology. Ancient living things. Fossils. Paleobiology. Do a high-intensity sprint. Say them all in a row. Ecology, morphology, ornithology, zoology, limnology, biology, astrobiology, paleobiology. Again, ecology, morphology, ornithology, zoology, limnology, biology, astrobiology, paleobiology.
Now let's take the same technique and cut up some other science words.
Xerophyte. Sounds complicated, but it's not. Zero equals dry, phyte equals plant, a plant that's adapted to live in dry places. Xerophyte. Chlorophyll. Chloro is green, phyll is leaf. These are the chemicals that make leaves green and let them catch energy from the sun. Chlorophyll. Symbiosis. Sym equals together, bio equals life. Organisms that live together. Symbiosis. Ecosystem. Eco equals home. System is system. Where organisms live. Ecosystem.
Great job! You did really well. Now let's cool down with some more exotic words.
Chitin. The molecules that make hard but flexible beetle shells and fish scales. Chitin. Xylem. Tubes in plants that carry sugar from the roots to the leaves and back. Xylem. Extirpation. An organism that is gone from the wild but still lives with people. Extirpation. Oogenesis. Oo is an egg, so this is the formation of an egg cell. Oogenesis. CRYPSIS. How an animal hides from other animals. CRYPSIS.
Woo, great job. Thanks for working your vocabulary today. I hope you feel good about your improved vocabulary. You can get out there and feel confident about your ability to understand and use biology words. You can subscribe and let me know if you want more vocabulary workouts, or you can learn more about biology by watching other videos on this channel. Thanks for stopping by!